To me, reconciliation means to understand and acknowledge Australia's history, our first people, and the importance as to why we need to continue to have these conversations in order to reach reconciliation.
Reconciliation Week is a week to understand the diversity that we have in Australian society today. It's about calling out racism against our Black brothers and sisters. It's about calling out bystander behaviour, and sometimes it means calling out your mates when they need to be called out. It's about ensuring that Australia is a diverse and inclusive society that we know and love it to be, and ensuring that we are one as part of a big community.
Of course, we've also got to acknowledge the great effort being put in every single day across this great country of ours for everybody to try and improve the lives of our Indigenous peoples. It also means putting our collective shoulder to the wheel of progress, looking forward and working for a better society for all of us, including for our First Peoples.
This year's theme, chosen in 2019, ironically is In This Together. And with all that's going on in the world with the COVID pandemic, this theme has become even more significant. In This Together, Australians as one. And as an employee of Downer, DM Rhodes, I see Downer as holding high regard to equality and unity, bringing all walks of life together.
This year's theme is In This Together, so I encourage you to learn, acknowledge, respect, share. Australia is a very diverse and transient country. We're always welcoming in new Australians, and that's why I think it's really important that we continue these conversations and educate our new Australians that are coming in about our history and our culture, and also, you know, ensure that our children are also talking about this and the generations to come and carrying it forward.
To me, National Reconciliation Week helps remind me that we all play an important part on our impact on the people and the environment around us. And no matter who we are, where we are, it's important to remember that we are all in this together.
We are all in this together.
In This Together.